Jedi Training Academy. I am Jedi Master Kai Sotrin, and joining me is Jedi Knight Tier Kai. Please help me welcome today's class of potential Padawans. Students, please join me on the upper level. All students right this way. All students keep coming this way. Find a circle and stand on it. Any circle, all the way in, all the way across. Pick a circle and stand on it. Call a youngling towards the back. Come on in, pick a circle and stand on it. Any circle. Students, please turn and face me. Welcome to the Jedi Training Academy. I am Jedi Master Kai Sotrin, lightsaber instructor, and former student of Master Yoda. Everyone here has heard of Master Yoda, correct? Short, green, big ears? Good. He's kind of a big deal. Now, leading this class down here will be Jedi Knight Tier Kai. Now, those of you lucky enough to get your training from Tier Kai, watch her and do exactly as she does. She is very strong in the Force.
You don't want to go up there?
Now, students, the Jedi Council is looking for those that have the skill and dedication to become a Jedi. Those in which the Force runs strong. We have sensed a growing disturbance in the Force, and we must be prepared. And now, we begin. Today, you will learn to use the weapon of a Jedi Knight, a lightsaber. Not because a lightsaber is a very powerful and dangerous weapon, and because a Jedi Knight only activates his or her lightsaber when in danger, you will learn with this. A training lightsaber. A training lightsaber!
Woo!
That's more like it. What'd you expect? Now, before you begin your training, you must all take the Jedi Oath. I need all students to repeat loudly after me. Let's see who can be the loudest in my class. All right. A Jedi uses the Force. For knowledge and defense. Never for attack. If I disobey these rules. Into the crowd, I will go back. Very good. We have an understanding. Now, students, it is time for you to receive your training lightsabers. Listen, do not activate your lightsaber until we tell you. Again, do not activate your lightsaber until we tell you. There are also three very important rules while here at the Jedi Training Academy. Rule number one, look down at your feet. All students, look down at your feet. The circle you are standing on is your training platform. Do not move from your training platform. Rule number two, be very mindful of your lightsaber. Use the Force to make sure you do not hit anyone, including your Jedi instructors. And finally, rule number three, that goes for all students up here on the upper level with me. Take a look here. Do not fall off of the training platform. It's high and it's painful, and nobody likes a clumsy Jedi. I will now show you how to activate your lightsaber. This is a lightsaber. It's not as clumsy or as random as a blaster. It's an elegant weapon for a more civilized age. Now, students, locate the gold activation bar on your lightsaber, right here. Place your thumb on that bar and push down. Push down and hold.
Point to the ground.
Push down and hold. And with a simple flick of the wrist, activate. There you go. Very good. Now, students in the front, turn this way. Give it a try. Activate. Now, if your lightsaber does not fully extend, you can extend your lightsaber using your hand. But if this were a real lightsaber, not a very good idea. Push down this way, hold it, and flip your wrist. Hold it right there. There you go. Now, with your lightsaber fully extended, hold it to the right side of your body like so. Shoulders low, focus straight ahead. This is so that the light does not affect your young eyes. And besides, it looks really cool. And now, deactivate. Here at the Jedi Training Academy, deactivate simply means push it in. Once again, if this were a real lightsaber, Mason, not a very good idea. I will now show you your targets. You will be striking your opponent's left shoulder and your opponent's right shoulder, cutting off their arms. Do you know what happens when you cut off your opponent's arms? Well, you disarm them. That is a Jedi jest. We don't have very many, but when we do, you will find them all very funny. Your remaining targets are here and here and straight for the head. Now, students in the lower sector, please turn and face Jedi Knight Tier Kai. All students in the lower section, turn and face Tier Kai. She will lead you in the combination. Watch her closely, do what she does. She is very strong in the Force. Everyone up here, you will turn and face me and do exactly as we do. Students, activate. Activate, push down, hold. Push it down this way. Push that down, there you go, hold it, and activate. Nice, you got it, very good. Turn this way, Costa. Now, cut to the left shoulder. Bring the lightsaber around and cut to the right shoulder. Very good, deactivate. This is shaping up to be a good class. Students, for over 1,000 generations, the Jedi Knights were the guardians of peace and justice of the Old Republic. Before the dark times, before the Empire. And again, students, turn and face me. Activate. Cut to the left shoulder. Cut to the right shoulder. Cut to the left leg. Step back. Duck. Stand. Now, deactivate. Well done. Does everyone know why you would duck during a lightsaber duel? Anyone know? Right. That's right. You do not want to lose your head. You don't want to get your head chopped off. That is a sound Jedi safety tip. Too bad Jango Fett never took my class. Too bad Jango Fett never took my class. That's more like it. And again, students, activate. Cut to the left shoulder. Cut to the right shoulder. Cut to the left leg. Step back. Duck. Everyone stand. Cut to the same leg. Cut to the other leg. And now cut high for the head. Nice and high, Costa. Very good. Turn this way. You want to hold it high, okay? Arms like this. Both hands on the lightsaber. There you go. Nice. Good form. Odds are your opponent's going to be a lot taller than you, okay? Unless you're fighting Ewoks. Nice chat. All right. Deactivate. Deactivate, students. Now, students, we will perform the entire combination you've just learned. If you're ready, say yes.
Yes.
All right, here we go. All students, activate. And remember the words of Master Yoda. Do or do not. There is no try. Cut to the left shoulder. Cut to the right shoulder. Cut to the left leg. Step back. Duck. Bang. Cut to the same leg. Cut to the other leg. Now, cut for the head. Well done. Deactivate, students.
Good job, buddy.
Deactivate your lightsaber. Deactivate. Very good. Students, you've just taken your first step into a larger world. Now for lesson number two. Wait, I sense a disturbance in the Force. All students, to the stairwell. To the stairwell.
There they are.
Oh, I'm leaving the
umbrella.
Dispense with the pleasantries. I come with an offer for an even greater journey. You have all only begun to discover your power. Join me, and I will complete your training. If you only knew the power of the dark side.
Vader, you are wasting your time. None of these students will ever turn to the dark side. And besides, you are clearly outnumbered.
You underestimate the power of the dark side. To resist.
We shall see. Students, listen.
Keep an eye on them.
Now, students, to become a Jedi, you must face the dark side and prove that the Force is strong within each and every one of you. All you have to do is perform the combination you've just been taught, and I promise, you will be victorious. Who among you will volunteer to go first? All right, very good. In the back here. Mason, step forward. Right this way, Mason. Mason, stand here.
This will be a day long remembered.
Fear not, Mason. Listen to all that have confidence in you. Very good. Now remember the routine you've just been taught. Mason, you will be Victorious. Turn here, stand your ground, and activate. Nice.
As you wish.
Here we go, Mason. Cut your little, stay right there. Cut left shoulder. Both hands on the lightsaber. Right now, leg. Good. Now duck, Mason, duck. Back up a little bit. There you go. Same leg. Other leg. Now the head. Nice and high, Mason. Way to start it off. Deactivate. Good job. All right, don't activate yet. Wait. All right, Giovanni, stand here.
Your destiny lies with me.
He lies, Giovanni.
Search your feelings. You know this to be true.
Yes, now, activate. Now, hold them off. There you go. Push down on the gold bar. There you go. Now, there you go. Left shoulder, right shoulder, left leg. Now, duck. Same leg. Other leg. Now, the head. Well worth the wait. Oh, a sneaky move. Very good. Right over this way. All right. Robbie, stand here.
The force is strong with this one.
Oh, he senses it. All right, Robbie, activate. Both hands on the lightsaber, left shoulder. Right there, there you go, right shoulder. Left leg. Now duck, duck. Good, well, nice. Same leg, other leg. Now the head, nice and high. Very acrobatic, good job, Robbie. Deactivate. Logan, stand here.
I've been
stand right here. Oh, he's been waiting on you. All right, show him your work the way. Logan, activate. All right, left shoulder, right shoulder. All right, stand here.
You will find even greater power if you turn to the dark side.
Cannon never turns to the dark side. Say never! All right, activate. Wow! Left shoulder, right shoulder, left leg, Cannon. Now duck, duck. So close. Other leg. Okay, leg again. Now the head. Wow! The forces. Ooh. All right, you've intimidated them. Take your hand off and use the force push. Cannon, like this. Nice! They're coming back. Do it again. Wow! Well done, Cannon. Use the force wisely. All right, Owen, stand here.
Good job, buddy.
To the dark side, you will become a powerful ally.
Owen, the dark side has no allies.